So the first act of the night is Nyla, and she is singing. So give it up for Nyla.
She's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up, baked in a beautiful pie. She's gone, but she used to be mine. It's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through the back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you, and you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two.
Next, we have Anna Bedell with Impressions. Give it up for Anna.
Okay, I just want to preface this by saying, if my face is red, it's because of the sunburn. I'm not embarrassed, okay? And also, if my voice is weird, it's definitely the mic. Okay, so my first impression, and these are all like Disney characters and stuff, so my first impression is going to be Stitch. So, this is Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. Ohana means family. Family means no one gets left behind or forgotten. Next we have Sid the Slap. This is Sid. Why Lilo is forgetting about me? Does no one care about Sid the Slot? They do this every year. Okay, this one's my personal favorite, the Grinch. Okay. War. Ooh. Let's review my schedule. 6:30, Delta size. 7:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that yet. 8:30, solve world hunger, tell no one. 9:30, wrestle with my self-loathing. Okay, next is the lady from Monsters Incorporated.
Yeah.
Mike Wazowski. Yeah. Please fill out your paperwork. Sign here and here. Next is a classic, Mickey Mouse. Oh boy, it's me, Mickey! I'm Bella! That was not very good, but I feel like I have to do it. Oh, diggity dog! Okay, then Jar Jar from Star Wars.
Okay, it's me, Jar Jar. Mr. Jar Jar Binks, Mr. Your Humble Server. Mr. Cause wanna do little bitty act of Dennis.
Okay, this one I kind of have to sing a little, but I don't really know the words to the song. It's Elvis. Okay, I don't know.
9 through 6. Your voice sounds so much deeper and weirder. You're like, the first time you pick up a mic, you're like, oh. just say to yourself, Yoshi, and then you hear it through the screen. You're like,
so that's... And
you just look at them, you just look at them and you're like... It's gotta look at my notes. So it's so hard to keep track of everybody all the time, and sometimes you just miss somebody out of the corner and just like, how are they? And sometimes it's counselor, and because I'm Ken 9, it's we just go like, oh, I don't know where he is. And then we're like, Key Julian! Oh God, Key Julian! Have you seen Key Julian? Have you seen Key Julian? No?
Okay.
And he's just like gone to refill his water bottle or something, and we just, and then, he comes back, you're like, Key Julian!
But where are you?
I'm just getting my water bottle. I already told you this.
Told me what?
I already told you this.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Next, we got Hazel Chamberlain and Molly Fight.
Yeah! Hazel, we're actually going to be joined by Hayden. So give it up for Hayden, everybody! Okay, awesome. Okay, so this is a new rap called Outdoor Safety. Oh.
Hello. Sorry, Molly.
No, that's all right. Outdoor safety, no other explanation. Hayden, whenever you're ready.
Quit the jibber jabber, take a seat. Sit back and listen while I drop a 6 feet. Protect yourself with 40%. So your skin is sick, will not eat. Bug spray.
What?
Bug spray. Bug spray, yeah, I'm a really big fan, but it's not the only thing in an aerosol can. You got sunscreen, yeah, wear it all day. Use it as a lotion or spray it as a spray. Sunscreen.
What?
Sunscreen.
What?
Use it so the sun don't burn you.
What?
Sunscreen.
What?
Sunscreen.
What?
Outdoor safety is what you want. Wrap it up. Outdoor safety is really big stuff. Melanoma, Lyme disease, malaria too. These products are meant to protect you. Sunscreen.
What?
Sunscreen.
What?
Use it so the sun don't burn you.
What?
Bug spray.
What?
Bug spray.
What?
Use it so the students don't bite you.
What?
Power is good.
Ball.
All right, up next we got Aaliyah Helsel singing and playing guitar. So let's give it up for Aaliyah.
Next we have Haley from Cabin 2 singing a song she wrote.
Okay, I just have an announcement before I start. Two things. One, this is a rewrite of Story of My Life by One Direction, and it's about us growing up at camp. And two, I am extremely nervous, so if this is bad, I am very sorry.
I also don't know that much One Direction, so if this is bad, it's probably my fault that you were saying.
Be gone tomorrow. Never thought that I
Says Death Was Arrested by Maddie and Rachel. Oh, it's a song. Okay, I was a little confused. I thought like Maddie was gonna come up here and like arrest Rachel.
Made a new now life begins with you.
And that's all we have. That's all we have. I'm just kidding. We're going to wrap up with... We're going to wrap up with someone of authority talking, not me. But let's give it up for everyone who participated tonight.